harmonies. Because it feels like you're about to take me to the club. Is it this type of emotion, baby? Don't go. Stop. I want to see Cogman voguing.
Oh, don't you guys think that would be awesome if Cogman, if Cogman Hoyoung and Kahan did a routine from us, voguing and whacking? I don't know. I see the vision.
I'm sorry. Oh, we didn't do it again. Wow. The soundscape.
The beat! I'm telling you, the beat's never what you expect.
I'm sorry. Let me stop. This is a ballroom banger. With those brassy synths. It's dramatic too. Wow. Damn. I'm sorry. Good lord. I need y'all to stop talking to me. I need y'all to stop saying these things. Don't. I keep losing my words. I can't believe you've done this to me, Barry Barry.
Hey.
Ooh. I'm telling you, I see the vision. It needs to happen. You know what? Why limit it to just those three?
You know, put those three in the center, but put all of Barry Barry in it.
I'm telling you, Barry Barry what kills. Barry Barry what kills some tutting and whacking and voguing choreography. Y'all, I see the vision, y'all. I see the vision. Brum. Wow. It's the vocals for me. Zoom, zoom, zoom. And that's so catchy. Hey, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I may as well just keep him with me. Y'all, when I say I fucking love that song, but the ballroom bangle, y'all know I really love like house and dance music, and but I really enjoy like when it's like done in an interesting way, and like, and that was just so fascinating to me with like the pre-chorus, like the switch up and the percussion and the beat and whatnot, but also the melodies and the soundscape. Like there was a very like, it was a very like deep, dark sounding song, but like in a like, again, in like an enticing way. And I think Very Very does this sound very, very well. Again, the vocals and the delivery and the what? I'm telling you. I see the vision. I see the vision. We both see the vision. You know, we very, very needs to have a performance to that song. I just they have a performance to that song, and they need to incorporate voguing and tutting in their choreography. I'm telling you. That would be the moment. That would be it. We're moving on to Velocity. Not you giving us another house track immediately after. Ooh, it's giving Runway. Oh. Very, very. Whoa, their harmonies. Very, very can be trusted with the ballroom. Hey. I love it. Wow. Wow. The ad-libs. Wow. I'm sorry. It's that. Oh, it's so good. Jesus Christ, vocals. Why did you have to go and do this? Very, very. This is gonna be an album to beat. This is one of my favorite albums this year. I love the guitars playing that, and the low basses. Vocals. The layering. Expected to go on after that. I just, ballroom banger, vocals, production, everything I've said still just, I just
I just have to move on to fine. Ooh. The guitar is nice. I thought you were gonna give me a break. That was foolish of me. Songs aren't afraid to like just like linger in the chorus and like let the chorus take up like a lot of space. Like I don't know, I really enjoy that. It's just because you can. Whoever's singing this has such a cute voice. The vocals. Damn, Barry's vocals! Harmonies! Vocal layering for me and the voices. And I love the guitars in the back. Damn, electric guitar in the back. Way in the back, coming to the front. These classic rock chords. No, you didn't chant. And the drums? Electric guitar. Just 'cause you can. This is probably so, oh my gosh, this is so abrupt. This is so good. Then y'all, it's literally like 5:30 a.m. the next morning. So, long story short, my intention was to I stopped the recording after I listened to the last song because my intention was that I was going to take some time to like ruminate on it and then like ruminate on the entire album and come back and like give my final thoughts because I needed a break after that, y'all. That album sent me. I'm like so much stuff was going through my mind. I'm like reevaluating some of my faves. And shit, but yes, no. So that's why this video is dropping so late, because I like my intention was to come back and like give up my summation. Life distractions happened, and that's not what ended up happening. But I'm here now. All right, now about Fine. I really enjoyed Fine. It was beautiful. Like I said, it was giving me all those like. That upbeat, just like sincere energy, like, and I felt like it was a really good closer to that album and whatnot, just because it kind of gave the vibe of completeness, if that's what you mean, because the album's titled Whole, and it seems like this has been like a journey for them to like being whole. At least that's what I'm working with in my head. I don't know if that's correct. I mean, you'll have to let me know if that's correct, but. But I really enjoyed it. It's another song that I would like to see live. It's also another song that isn't technically really my vibe, but just in listening to this album, I really like, and I already appreciated it before, but I appreciate it a lot more now as a stan how unique a lot of very various like tones are, like tones of voices are. I really like their vocals. I really like their vocals, and I really like their rapping. It's very like, it's very, very impressive. Pretty much immaculate album for me. One of my favorite drops this year, easily. easily. I don't know if I properly explained why I skipped R Spring. I listened to R Spring when it dropped back with O, and yeah, I think, and y'all know that I'm not really like a ballad listener. It's not the type of song that I would like go through, like go to and listen to, unless it's like got like specific types of instrumentation. But beyond that, I thought Otter Spring was a beautiful song and beautifully produced, beautiful vocals, and I wouldn't skip it. Like if it comes on, like I'm gonna listen to it. But it's not really the type of song that I would like. Gravitate towards myself personally, and so I didn't have much to say about it, and so I knew that I wouldn't have, that I probably have even less to say about it, like, upon a, like after having listened to it already a couple of times, like, and that's the gist of my thoughts of it, is that it's a very beautiful, like, warm, like, just, like, springtime song that I enjoy listening to, just to like hear the vocals. That's definitely a track in which the vocals and the members' delivery carries it for me. But yeah. Beyond that, if I had to try and pick a favorite of the album, I have the album like loaded. If I had to try and pick a favorite off this album, it's 100% Coming Over. It's 100% Coming Over. But I think upon re-listening to some of them, I think Moment comes closer, comes like a close second, and y'all, I guess O counts as a B-side now. I really like O. If I'm going through like the entirety of this album, I think Coming Over would be my number one. Moment would be my number two. O would be my number three, with Undercover at a very, very close behind that. As a matter of fact, I suspect that Undercover is going to be a song that because I already enjoyed it. Let me tell you, I already enjoyed it. That's already one of my favorite title tracks. That's releases that I've heard this year, because it's pretty unique. I don't think very many groups are doing this to that type of sound that Undercover did, and I don't think even when they do it quite as well in that mix of genres and whatnot. that very, very did with that. So I really love the title track in this one. But that's basically it for my thoughts on this album, y'all. It's been an amazing ride. I'm so glad I did all of those videos last week, and I'm so glad that the Very Various fandom is so nice and welcoming. Thank you. Okay, like, it's definitely, like, contributed to the fun, because I already have fun, like, doing these reaction videos, but, like, that really, like, is what I was looking for, like, to just bolster my experience, to, like, to just, like, talk and discuss K-pop and, like, gush about our faves. That's why I started this channel, and I've had a blast doing that. Y'all, I will continue to react to Very Very, of course. I'm checking out everything from this comeback. I'm already, seeing when I'm gonna have time to sit down and look at some of these showcase stages and whatnot. I already know what I'm gonna react to as far as like stan sessions, like catching up on Very Very content. I already know what I'm gonna react to then, but still let me know what you guys would like to see and I will add it to the list. It won't be like an everyday thing. Because I did that just for this album, but Very Very will be 100% be like a permanent fixture on my channel, and they'll be there often. I don't know if I've said this, they're a ride or die group for me. So there's this video that I recorded audio for, but I haven't like edited or posted, that really like explains like me as a stan and how I think about groups, and like kind of goes through and like divides all the groups I stan up into tiers. And Very Very is right up there with Very, very, very. I have to give Very, very alt status. That's not, and like, that's something that I'm normally hesitant to do, because I normally tend to wait till I hear a full album before I can declare that, because not every group can carry a full album, unfortunately. not every group can carry an entire mini album and not have the album be like, get repetitive, or like, there's probably gonna be like more skips, like the more songs there is, but that was not the case for this one. I would literally legitimately listen to every single song. But they're definitely one of my alts. I really enjoy their production and their concept, and I just I don't know what it is about these members, man, but I just, this is something about these jellyfish groups, I'm telling you. Because Vix and Goo Goo Dawn, by the way, I will never forgive jellyfish for that. But Vix and Goo Goo Dawn, all just top tier, top alt quality groups. But yeah, no. Regardless of the fact, if you made it this far, thank you so much for dealing with me for this month. So very, very, very. Like, comment, subscribe if you so choose. Let me know what you thought about the album down below. Let me know what I should look at next. Let me know all the stuff. You know the deal. But beyond that, I'm gonna get out of here. And I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.